Meeting that could decide fate in Pakistan on the watch list of countries has financially aided terrorism. After the airport, Mr. Ambassador had constituted a three-member committee comprising of Baj, Ismail, and Attorney General Ishtar Yusuf to finalize the decision of taking.